So good morning, everyone. My name is Mona Mazroui. I will be talking today about the importance of R&D data from FCSC perspective. We all know that UAE's vision is to become the best country in the world. So in order to help the country to achieve this goal, the Federal Competitiveness and the Statistics Center is working with all national entities to raise the international status of UAE in a global competitiveness report. Right now, the FCSA is reviewing and analyzing the UAE performance in 23 international reports. And alhamdulillah, UAE rank number one among Arab countries in 19 out of 23 reports. So when it's come to research and development, there are six competitiveness reports related. It has R&D content inside it. And the total competitiveness indicator in these reports are 26 indicator, and they are divided into two main categories. The first category is research and development expenditure, and the second one is the number of employees working in R&D. From this sixth report, the most important competitiveness report is the World Competitiveness Yearbook. Alhamdulillah, today we have a sustainable research and development expenditure data from 2015 till today. And thanks to all the government entities, private entities, and education entities for providing us with this data every year. As you can see, the research and development expenditure in UAE was 20 billion in 2019. And the research and development expenditure as percentage of GDP is 1.3%. The highest percentage of expenditure you can find it in the private sector. So thank you very much, private sector, for providing us with this data. When it comes to competitiveness indicator, the most important indicator that we are looking for is the research and development expenditure as percentage of GDP. As you can see, UAE ranked between 28 to 37 in these six international reports. And these ranks is unfortunately considered very low to where the country would like to reach. So inshallah, it will be higher in the future. According to the work to the World Bank, the average percentage for research and development expenditure as percentage of GDP is 2.2, and as you can see, UAE is behind this percentage, there is many reasons for this, and we know that the reason behind this may be because we don't cover all the companies, and maybe because the concepts of R&D is very difficult for some companies. So here I highlight the three main challenges that face the R&D collection phase. First, the difficulty of concepts. That's why the FCSA with the Ministry of Education and Ministry of Industry and Advanced Technology and local statistics centers and other 18 entities, we work together and put a national R&D manual for R&D, and this will be only for government. Maybe in the future we will work on the private manual. The second challenge is there is no clear frame for R&D companies. So each year we submit different R&D. We send the survey for different companies, and because we don't know how to target all the companies who have R&D activities in their business. But we are trying to solve this issue cooperatively with Ministry of Economy. We are putting a national business register, which will have all the companies in UAE with their activities. So in the future, it will be very easy to target the R&D companies and send them the survey and fill it. The third thing is due to COVID, we all know that the biggest sector that was affected by COVID was the private sector. And as you know, in R&D, the highest percentage for expenditure is coming from private sector. So we know that private sector and many companies have difficult in COVID-19, and some of them leave the country or some of them close their business. But inshallah, in the future, we will all come over this pandemic, and we will be able to collect more data in the future. So right now, the Ministry of Economy and the local statistics centers, they are starting to collect the R&D data, and they will be submitting the survey soon. So please, we would like to have your support in order to collect the R&D data and make it ready by end of this year. So this is from my side, and thank you.